true honor to recognize my friend and mentor, Mr. Quincy Jones, as the first ever recipient of what will now and into the future be known as the Quincy Jones Peace Through Music Award.